system. A British home requires nothing less. Tradition, discipline, and rules must be the tools. Without them, disorder, chaos, moral disintegration, in short, you have a ghastly mess. The children must be molded, shaped, and taught that life's a looming battle to be faced and fought. In short, I am disturbed to hear my children talking about popping in and out of chalk pavement pictures, consorting with racehorse persons, fox up. Yes, well, I don't mind that quite so much. At any rate, it's tradition. But tea parties on the ceiling? I ask you, having tea parties on the ceiling? And highly questionable outings of every other kind. If they must go on outings, these outings ought to be fraught with purpose, yes, and practicality. These silly words like supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Yes, well done, you said it. And popping through pictures have little use, fulfill no basic need. They've got to learn the honest truth. Despite their youth, they must learn
about the life you lead.
Exactly.
They must feel the thrill of totting up a balanced book, 1,000 ciphers neatly in a row. When gazing at a graph that shows the profits up, their little cup of joy should overflow. So it's time they learned to walk in your footsteps, to tread your straight and narrow path with pride.
With pride.
Tomorrow, just as you suggest, pressed and dressed.